Welcome to this week's video. This week we're going to go out to Highway 10 and out to Fort Gibson Lake and run a couple of toge roads. We do it with my best friend Anthony, and I hope you guys enjoy. It's not all of the clips, I've deleted some of them, but it's a big chunk. Some of it, none of it's running too hard. I'm the follow car and the Lee car's 350Z. NA, just a couple of bolt-ons. The whining noise in the videos is my transmission. It's a CD001 technically, so it's a 03 350Z transmission, and those are known for the weak synchros, especially in fifth gear. And sure enough, fifth gear synchro is completely gone. And so I have to be very gentle going in and out of fifth. Even with rev matching going down into fifth from sixth, it will grind pretty much no matter what. I'm sure a lot of people are going to say I can't drive. Because the transmission does grind quite a bit in the video. But as you can hear under deacceleration, the whining is the transmission itself, which is bearing noises. So not only am I missing a fifth gear synchro, I think the main input shaft bearing is bad as well. So all those gears are going crazy. It's amazing it's held together. It does not like shifting while burning out as well, so I can't like slam gears and roast tires first, second, and third like that. Then you'll hear like pops or kind of like I'm running over sticks sometimes. All those pops are fireballs coming out the exhaust. I've tuned the DXL a little bit. I don't like it to do it all the time. I want it to be more random. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to like and subscribe.
Trying to film some of this. We're out at the Illinois River trying to find some roads to run.
Thank you.
still not that happy though.